what happened. I forgot to wrap up my damn rope that I hold on to and tie off the damn Seadoo to, because there were some other people here trying to get in. And I just stayed in the footwell. Well, as I was idling out there, it sucked the rope up in the goddamn impeller and shut my motor off.
So,
I'm trying